Lord Londonderry, Minister for Air, arrives with his third daughter, Lady Helen Stewart, for her marriage to the Honourable Edward Jessel, son and heir of Lord Jessel. After the ceremony, the bride and bridegroom have to face the cameras for a moment before taking their departure from Caxton Hall. Lord Londonderry himself leaves after the happy couple.